So welcome to Yoga with Smiles, all of you. And we start with smile tips from Smile Maker Trainings. And every day I come out with some new story. So there is a Sai Baba's book that I've been reading every day. And sometimes I share tips from Sai Baba. And today when I was reading, I just saw one short story. So, you know, Sai Baba doesn't need a time and place to give his message. He just gives his message anytime. So there was one person who was a biggest critic master. Okay, so all the time he was criticizing others. And people used to get disgusted with him criticizing all the time. You know, you have some people in your life, their only work is to find fault with you. You sit also, you're wrong. You stand also, you're wrong. You talk, you're wrong. You don't talk also, you're wrong. And they're all the time criticizing you. So this was one such person, and people were, disgusted with him. So Sai Baba happened to be next to him when he was criticizing. And he turned back and he said, look at that pig. They were in a field and there was a pig gorging himself in mucky water. He said, look how thrilled the pig is with that dirty water, But do you know, he's saying the behavior of a criticizer is like a pig in a filthy ditch. Because what the criticizer does is actually lick away, and by he's actually doing you a favor, because when he talks about your faults, he's cleansing you from it. He says, there are different ways of taking bath. So you take bath by soap or water. And he says, when the criticizer criticizes you, it's actually he's giving you a bath. He's licking away all your faults. And that person felt so guilty when he said that. And he immediately got the message that it's not good to criticize others. Because when you criticize others, you're actually licking away. And their faults, you're taking it upon you. I thought that was a very cute, simple, straightforward example. And every time somebody criticizes me, I says, oh my God, they are like pigs who are all the time indulging in filthy, fault-finding exercise. Okay? So, and you just move on with your life. That's all you do. And you try your best not to be a criticizer yourself. I think that's very important. Okay? So you can live your life, catch yourself. Every time you criticize, whether you're criticizing a person or criticizing the government or criticizing the situation, remember, your behavior is like a pig in filth. And I was so excited with this example today. So I thought I'd share that with you. Okay? So that's a smile tip for today. Do not be a criticizer, because everybody has got good and bad, and it's up to you what you want to take, what you want to focus, what you don't want to focus on. Yeah, so that's it for today. Over to you. And yes, we can go ahead with your yoga.